good afternoon. Coming to our next class. Today our EBS class. Okay, children. Open your textbooks first. Page number 133. Page number 133. Yellow color page. Enrichment activities. Enrichment activities. Okay, children. See first one. Here one. I write on the board. See once. Dash. Who is your best friend? So your best friend name. In your class, who is your best friend? Talk to her or him. Okay, her means a girl, him means a boy. Okay, children, talk to her or him and fill in these blanks. Okay, dash, she is my best friend. So in this blank you write your best friend's name. In this blank you write your best friend's name. Okay, next, she or he likes to eat. So your best friend likes to eat. Which item will be? Eat that very likes. Okay? That food name you write here. Your best friend's liking food. Write that name in this blank. And she or he likes to play. Game name also. Your best friends like to play game. What is that game? You write this place, that game name. Okay, children? And her or his mother name is. In this blank you write your best friend's mother name. Your best friend mother name. Okay? And in this blank her or his father name is. Your best friend's father name. So first blank you write your best friend's name. And your best friend like to eat which item. And your best friend likes to play which game to like. You write that name. And in this blank, your best friend mother name. In this blank, your best friend's father name. Okay, children. So this is your best friend's your best friend name and like to eat, like to play. That best friend's name, mother name, and best friend's father name. Okay, children. This is the activity. You do that. Okay, children. See our next one, children. B. Roman. Read the clues and write the words. Find them in the word puzzle. In your textbook, one word puzzle is there, children? Yes. So you read these sentences and the clues will be find out that what is that word. And complete this blank and you identify this word puzzle also. Okay, children. What is the first one? These are our five friends. In our body, five friends are there. What are the children? Already explained that sense organs. Five sense organs are there. Yes. What are the sense organs? Ears, eyes, nose, tongue and skin. So these five are our sense organs. So these five are our friends. So what are our five friends? Sense organs. So write in this blank sense organs. Sense organs. And this word puzzle, you circle that word. See, children, in word puzzle, yes. In the first S is there. Yes, E N S E O R G A N S. So, yes, yes, two yes. You round that word. Okay, children? Next. This is made from milk. What is correct, children, made from milk? Curd. You eat curd rice? Yes. So curd. So you write here curd. And here you circle the word is curd. C-U-R-D. Curd. See, children? In the second line, C is there and downs. C-U-R-D. So you circle that letter. C-U-R-D. Curd. Okay, children? Next, what is the problem? We wear this to school. So which one you wear the school, children? Uniform? Yes. So right here. Uniform. So you circle the word is uniform. See. Uniform here. Last last Z. Z upset children is there. U. U N I F O R M. So you circle that words. U to M. Uniform. Okay children, uniform. Next, mother, father and children make this. Mother, father and their children. What is the children? A family? Yes. So you write this family spelling. You write here family spelling and you circle this word puzzle also. Family, last lines, all letters are in last line children, in downs, F A M I L Y, family. You circle that word. Next, this keeps us dry when it rains. A rainy season, which one is the dry of body children? Raincoat. So right here, raincoat. R-A-I-N-C-O-A-T. Raincoat. Okay? So here last two second letter R is there. So down children, R-A-I-N-C-O-A-T. So you circle that word, raincoat. Okay? See one same. These are our five friends. Sense are guns. S-G-N-S-E, sense. O-R-G-A-N-S are guns. Sense are guns. These are our five friends. Sense are guns. These are our five friends. Sense are guns. This is made from milk. Curd. C-U-R-D, curd. This is made from milk. Curd. This is made from milk. Curd. We wear this to school. Uniform. U-N-I-F-O-R-M. Uniform. We wear this to school. Uniform. We wear this to school. Uniform. Mother, father and children made this family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. Mother, father and children made this family. Mother, father and children made this family. This keeps us dry when it rains. Raincoat. R-A-I-N-C-O-A-T. Raincoat. This keeps us dry when it rains. Raincoat. This keeps us dry when it rains. Raincoat. Okay children, first one sense are gone, second one curd, third one uniform, fourth one family, fifth one raincoat. Take your pencils and complete these blanks and complete the circle that words in this word puzzle also. Okay children? See our next room children, page number 134, turn the page one, solar, page number 134. See, here, how many children are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This children playing in the rain? Yes. So I read the sentences once, children. Tia, Dia, Pia, Sia and Ria. So these five girls' names are these ones. Tia, Dia, Pia, Sia and Ria. Okay, these five girls are having fun in the rain. Yes, children have fun here? Yes. Their sense organs are helping them enjoy the rain. Read the clues and write the names of these sense organs. So, what are the sense organs, children? I already explained that. Before also, I have already explained that. What is the sense organs? Ears. Ears are help us to hearing. Eyes. Eyes are help us to see. Nose help us to smell. Tongue is help us to taste. Skin is help us to feel. Touch the feel. Yes, children? Yes. So our sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. So these five are sense organs. Okay, children? Here, first five, four clues are there. What are the clues? First clue. ears. So what is the spelling ears? E A R S. Ears. Next, I help you to smell the wet soil. Wet soil smell is very good, children. Yes, some of the persons are also like that one. Yes, yes. So what is that smell? Smell sense organ is what, children? Which sense organ will be used that time? Nose. Yes. So what is the spelling? N O S E. Nose. Okay. Next, I help you to feel the raindrops. Raindrops. You feel, children? Raindrops will fall on your skin. You feel very very cool or very your skin is. Yes, so feel. So which one feel your sense organ? Skin. Yes, S-K-I-N. Skin. So skin is the sense organ. Okay. So see the spellings once. E-Y-E-S. Eyes. E-Y-E-S. Eyes. E-A-R-S. Ears. E-A-R-S. Ears. N-O-S-E. Nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. S-K-I-N. Skin. S-K-I-N. Skin. So these are sense organs. So one sense organ is missing here. What is that? Tongue. Tongue can be taste. Okay, children? Take your pencils and complete these missing letters in this blanks. Okay?